I'm Max Stalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete your Google Voice call history. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then click the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Click Settings. The associated screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Call section, find Remove Call History, and then tap Remove next to this option. A window pops up asking if you want to permanently remove your Google Voice call history. Step 4. Tap to indicate that you understand and agree, and then tap Remove again. The process of deleting your Google Voice call history will be initiated and may take up to 48 hours to complete across all of your devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.